ke setsoe moholo ba botlankana ena ka ba moholo empa maqeti ha ayo ho hang fela wa tsatsela wa futuwa botlankana Kallie Knoetse o go botsa ba tsatsi a hae a di tsebile o la fela ke re mo bui ba bo kana kana thaba e kana kana o ile a tsela fatshe ha bonolo jwalo Jimmy Abbot wa mona mo a di ka o phama anta a tsikinya hloho ha mla ba pali anta ba la jwalo ke Kallie Knoetse eo are na a ge tso se ke boholo o ba le ke monna wa maqiti
nangona ngamanye amaxesha lo mzimba umkhulu ka Jimmy Abbot umthethelela kodwa ke ngamanye amaxesha uphile umfake ngozi ngakumbi apho athe wavuswa ethulini khona uKallie Knoetse kodwa yalila insimbi waphela umjikelo wokuqala masobambe kumjikelo wesibini umlo kudidilwe extra heavyweight phakathi kuka Jimmy Jumbo Abbot nosisaziwa njengokuba yiViking kuzezintsuku nje yena iqubisene noKallie Back One Boomstrap Knoetse kanti intshinga abayilwelayo ngokuthiwa nje balwela intshinga yeSouthern Cape kwesi sigaba se-extra heavyweight umjikelo ngowesibini jonga phesheya phaya idabi njengoba sethile ukarhiso liphakathi kukadavide nogoliath mpondini goliath esimbonayo ngaphesheya phaya ngujimmy abbot yazikhelela kule ndodana uKallie Knoetse
wambona mo umhlangana jimmy abbot uwatatela ari mkokotanyana ole wa hawu ke bata ke uqete o tswe mona o sa tsebe le o itsamaisa ke Jimmy Abbot tikolo wa ele ya bobedi a tlatsela botlhoko motlankana Kallie Knoetse a re tsebe gobane Kallie Knoetse yena o batla gore dintlha tsa bona di lekane gobane ke kgetho la bone ba kopana a botlhoko fela kitse o mogolo jwalo empa le ketile o sa le bontshitse gore ga mogolo fela le ka bona ka kelelong o ntse a le teng
sabona ke kulomlo kusetyenziswa amanqindi mfondini uppercut ne-left hook ziphuma maqala ndabona la madodana njengoba sevela ukuba zimbethi manqindi ikakadeli ke liwavuke wena acinge ukuba aseqongeni lezamanqindi ajonga phesha pha uppercut enhle kajimmy abbot yaseright angena aphelela ezimbanjeni apha kuKallie Knoetse sikhelela ngaphesha pha ujimmy abbot geca apha emqaleni kanye kabuhlungu uKallie Knoetse umjikelo ngumjikelo wesibini sisiya kumjikelo emithandathu apho siyakhona thatha ithuba lakhe ke unkabi uJimmy Abbot phambi koba ikhola mzimba mfondini phezu koKallie Knoetse andithemba angaphinde avuke 180 kilograms phezu koKallie Knoetse ngaloo ndlela wayifumana ifoli yakhe yokuqala Jimmy Abbot kumjikelo wesibini
yalla jwalo tipe ire batlankana tong he le re bontshe hore na tikolong ena ya bone le tla re bontsha difeng na a ke re bone gobane o sa tsama pele the big and tall Viking e leng Jimmy Jumbo Abbot o tsama pele ka ntlha kapa yona batlankana Kallie Knoetse o sebedisitse lekgethi leo mang kapa mang a na sang nahana o itse o kena mona karolong ena bobedi a momemetsi itse kgotsi gae e ta yaba e gasa ka metsi yaba e a fatswa ga e bone tsela ya yona o fatshe ke re boneng e kaka Kallie Knoetse o iketsile o a leka o fata fole ya gae meng kapa neng e ka kana e fumanela fole ya gae o lekanya dintlha a ke re boneng empa ga soka a ikatela gobane o ntse a batla mokgathata mokota maatla letsogo la gae la lekele motlankana jimmy abbot o tsietseng gobane o tlile o tlatsela lona jimmy abbot o tsietseng re bona goliathe jwale e mametse davita a ntse a e latela fatshe jwale
ekagiso uthi phofu lomfo uyabuva uhlu ngobu
kanete lenna kuna le kyaqeyo e hore botantana Jimmy Abbot bosoko go habuhutsa o bana o iphamela mo fela a sa bona to ha mpela ho rutile botsoko ni madi nyana a ra bona skipper sa hae ke mari a tong phateng ya Kallie Knoetse Kallie Knoetse wa Kallie Knoetse la o bana o moloma tsebe mola lo papadi a sa elelle wa leke ka ho tho ana le ngona ho a o badile mpeng ho se ta wrestling in padi sebe tshabeng ena ya the Viking
kinga le ka Kallie Knoetse le lokuba le ndotana a ithele tshu Jimmy Abbot a isenge amandla de ijinwe kodwa ikhinga lakhe alisebenzanga phesha ngajongo sompembu uzawubala kusina 1 2 3 yes umjikelo wesithathu Kallie Knoetse wayifumana ifoni yakhe sawuthi kha ngoku bantanganye ngefoni enye macala jikelo wesithathu Kallie Knoetse mephezu kwesisu mkhondini sikajimmy abbot fumana ifoni yakhe kumjikelo wesithathu ngaloo ndlela bantanganye ngefoni enye macala yalila intsimbi waphela lo mjikelo wesithathu ngasibone kokucothayo ngaphesheya phaa bawukallie knoetse ufumele njani na ifoni yakhe cinezela ngaphesheya phaya ulele Kallie Knoetse encwaba phezu kojimmy abbot sompempe uyabala lo gama toshalazayo ngaphesheya phaa Jimmy Abbot 2 3 ngaloo ndlela waphumelela Kallie Knoetse wayifumana ifoni yakhe maswabambe kumjikelo wesine lamadodana umlo phakathi kukaKallie Knoetse noJimmy Jumbo Abbot siwabamba kumjikelo wesine besiya kumjikelo emthandaza koba yakhona Kallie Knoetse esebenzisa amaqhinga akhe emfundini xa kanye uJimmy Abbot ezama ukuzipha amathafa aphume ngaphandle kweqonga chuzula apho uKallie Knoetse ezontambo ndisa kabuhlungu uJimmy Abbot bukeli ndimothulela umnqwazi uKallie Knoetse ngomsebenzi awenzileyo kumjikelo wesithathu emva kokuba Jimmy Abbot ebenkqenkqeza phambili ngefoli ayifumene kumjikelo wesibini jikelo wesithathu wasebenza uKallie Knoetse ngaloo ndlela wavuzwa ngokuthi afumane ifoli sawuthi kha ngoku bantanganye ngefoli enye macala umlo uyaqhubeka sikumjikelo wesine
jikelo ngiyabona mthadi yalekana Paul Yapiri Irafumana Kiera Big and Tall Jumbo Eren Viking Jimmy Abbot Ulai Fumana Tikulong Yabona Mubedi Ha Kallie Knoetse Ala Nikanya Dinta Tikulong Ena Esa Topita Eling Tikulia Abraro Hana Acer Kofana Lebona Bali Tikulong Ena Yabone Rebona Big and Tall Akente Nekankana The Best Fund Gom Tratia Tini Situlo Kukasiriken Habo Stoko Jimmy Abbot Usa Asaberisa Situlo Sao Kisabona Orna Kisitulo 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 ke mokwetlisi wa Jimmy Abbot a leng a mo fa o teng gape ka sona empa ga botlhoko a mo otla dipenapoleng kapa ona le lapeng aye Jimmy Abbot jale le papadi le ba sa molasetse fatshe le papadi o lasela fatshe ke Kallie Knoetse a mo otla botlhoko thaba yadie a jale thaba ediele ke Kallie Knoetse dafita o ruta goliati kuto ena e haitsale
dilolo yiko ngathi ukhithiwe sompempe sompempe yakuchitha umlo Kallie Knoetse kaqolanga yasithelela ngaphesheya phaa sompempe sompempe mnumzana Tapis Maris wanyanzeleka ukuba awuchithe umlo ngoba Kallie Knoetse usebenzisa isitulo mfondini kodwa ke uphumelela nge-disqualification apho Jimmy Abbot uba Kallie Knoetse usebenzisa isitulo nto leyo engavumelekanga kumlo we-wrestling
kinnete o monamonatshe ke yena mlolo papadi a tsoga ntwa e fedile ka disqualification e tlotswe ke yena Jimmy Abbot empa thaba yeo Jimmy Abbot e ntse e le fatshe ke bona bothata bo teng ba o iphahamisa e fedile ntwa e fedisiwa ke yena mlolo papadi Kallie Knoetse yo o tlasela mlolo papadi a ke re bone mlolo papadi e fedile ke a hana ke mlolo papadi tapi a tswa jwalo empa wa tsitseba a re bona Jimmy Abbot arobeti atakoni mutapati
kodwa Kallie Knoetse akaxolanga kwaphela sisigqibo sikasompendo yakuthelela ngaphesheya phaa Kallie Knoetse kutapisi marisi fondile badibanisa bobabini noJimmy Abbot emva kokuba umlo uthuziwe kwidisqualifya uKallie Knoetse kodwa bayazenzela njengaphesheya phaa ngoba umlo sewuchithiwe ngokusesikweni Kallie Knoetse udisqualifyiwe ngusompempo mnumzana Tapis Maris emva kokusebenzisa isitulo kodwa umlo uyaqhubeka Jimmy Abbot azikhelela ngaphesheya phaa kuKallie Knoetse umzi uyatatamba uyayithanda into eyenzekayo kodwa yalila insimbi uchitha umlo emva kokuba busewuchithiwe ngusompempo mnumzana Tapis Maris uyayifuna loo nto into yokuba uchithwe ngenxa yokuba ii-wrestler zombini zingafuna ukumamela umthetho kasompempe masive iziphumo zabagwebi ngokusesikweni phumelela ngaloo ndlela kungabethanga ntonye nkahiso Jimmy Abbot iyaphumelela ngaloo ndlela ngokuthi uKallie Knoetse adisqualifywe emva kokusebenzisa isitulo mfondini Jimmy Abbot ephumelela umlo wabo wesine ngaloo ndlela Jimmy Abbot kwimilo yabo emine unkqenkqeza phambili ngemilo emithathu komnye ndaqhubeka izinto nangona umlo sawuchithiwe aqhimfana amathotha namfondini left hook right hook azikhelela mfondini uthini ukahliso
twale basebahoputhi matati abona kapona mingwaha yabona yatatibini ubane xa le nto ipelile kintwa elahlulwa kijimmy abbot kadisqualification impa into etswelela pele xa usibameli taelo tsa papadi ya wrestling siyabona basangana bana ntwa kentwo e madi abona ga re bona aphama jwalo mosankana wandile e fedile ntwa ena e tloletswe ga bonolo fela e senga bonolo moi ka disqualification ke yena jikentho jimmy abbot
ngaphandle kwamathandabuzo mbukeli uphumelele apho Jimmy Jumbo Abbot ephumelela ngokuthi abethe le ndodana uKallie Knoetse nge-disqualification masive bawuthini nawo Jimmy Abbot